Listen, you could go get a cowboy builder, yeah?
Yeah.
He'll come and just completely mess it up. Fuck, I know how to soundproof, you know what I mean?
I'd rather get you to do it for free.
There we go, you get what you pay for.
Exactly. That literally costs hundreds of pounds to
do. There we go. Use some of this as well, good for soundproofing. Looks like candy floss, isn't it? There we go. Perfect.
Is that new or is that...
No, it's really old. I found it in some bins, but it's still good. Can you believe you threw this out?
Yeah, it smells kind of mad, though.
Yeah, it will dry out and it will be fine. Right, there we go.
So what does Kurupt need?
You know, we need a full studio revamp, you know? Gold FM, they had the dream studio for us. It was a bit quite high tech. But now we're going one better. We're taking Kurupt into the future.
Just be careful, it's quite toxic.
This thing is...
This is really going in my throat.
Making my eyes sting.
There we go, don't worry about it.
Lovely.
Look at that.
Oh, that's it.
Oh. Andy Peters, you know what I mean?
It's all coming together. It's looking sick in its state.
Yeah.
It's quite itchy, though.
Don't worry about it.
You sure you want this one?
Yeah.
The big one?
Yeah, the big one, yeah.
I think I hear them. Who's that? Oh, look. Craig's taking the telly with him. What are we
going to
watch?
Oh, I think that's pretty much it, you know?
Is it?
Yeah. Craig, do you want to say goodbye to your room or...?
Nah, let's just go.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Look at him being brave.
Give me and your sister a hug at least, because we're not going to see you for 3 years, are we?
Serious?
Are you dumb? I'm not just staying there for 3 years.
Whoa, what have I got to do to get rid of you?
I nearly shat myself there.
Will you miss Craig when he's at uni?
So much.
Yeah.
So much.
Yeah. I mean, I've had him for a bit longer, so I'm more ready for him to go.
Yeah, I haven't had him for enough. He's taken before we really had our time, innit?
He's not dying, he's not...
Come on, Craig, let's crack on. We need to get on the M25 before the traffic starts building up.
We're not going the M25.
Oh, is it? What route are we going then? Can we stop at services? I love services.
We're like 45 minutes from here.
Say bye, you're going.
Uni! Did you bring crisps?
So how do you do that?
What are you two doing?
Huh? Just showing me the new roundhouse kick she's
got. Oh, an angel. Come on then, we need to go.
Oh, let's go.
She's getting good though. Can you see? Come on, Angel, show him some moves. Go on.
Hey. Why are you doing those weird sounds? What are you doing?
You alright?
Just showing her, well, she's showing us karate.
Are you giving her a lift?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, great, so I've got to walk to work.
Well, you can take them if you want.
No, I'm banned from driving.
What? You don't even have a licence?
Oh, OK, then, so you can drive a car without a licence, can you, Deke?
Well, no.
No, but... well, I'm banned from driving, then. What do you want to talk to me about, anyway? Deke just put me in a foul mood.
Right, no, we can just talk about it later.
Is it going to be hard to tell Grindr about Essex?
Yeah, no, I've got to pick the right time to tell him, cos I know he's not going to be happy about the move. Just got to do it sort of gently, just sort of like one word at a time sort of thing, let him take it all in slowly, and then... You know, because it takes him a while to sort of realise what's going on, and then once he does, he will kick off.
Oh, I'm going back to bed then. See you later in a bit, yeah?
Yeah, bye.
Bye.
Cool. All right, shall we do it?
Yeah, let's do it.
Yes. Karate!
Karate!
All right, there we go. Put that in there. Get that.
Are you going to finish the wall as well today? Huh? You're going to finish the wall?
The wall? Yeah, that's done, mate. Completed.
Oh, that's it? It's just like that? OK.
Plug that in. Right. It's been installed.
Yes.
Welcome to the World Wide Web... World... Oh, it's a bloody tongue twister.
Internet.
Internet. Welcome to the internet.
Yeah.
OK. First thing we need to do is to create a password.
Perfect.
Okay? So...
Create away.
Just say any word, basically. It could be anything.
All right, sick.
Can be anything.
I know, but there's too much choice now, isn't it? Like...
Any word.
Kurupt FM.
All one word?
Oh, that's three words, isn't it? Fuck! That's a drawing board.
What about just Kurupt?
Kurupt?
Yeah?
Yes. Bang that in.
Oh, it says it needs a number.
Fuck's sake.
Like, literally any number.
I know, Shebsy, but not many words have numbers.
Carly, can you sit still, please, and stop pouting? We've got a glamour model.
Let's
Angel, Angel, come here, come here. Have you noticed that Carly thinks she's above you?
What?
I'm just saying, she seems to think she's better than you. You know, it's in the car and stuff, and, you know, now she's just walking off without you. Hmm? It's just something to think about, all right?
Yeah. Angel, you coming?
Yes, we can hear you, Carly! You don't need to shout!
Yeah, I think Angel will be all right about the move. I mean, she'll miss her little friends from school or whatever, which I'm thinking about, you know, as a good mum. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to sabotage her friendships as much as possible.
This arm and
then that. Yep. Carly, can you stop that, please? Are you actually putting Angel at risk by making her do karate when she's not properly warmed up? What kind of friend does that, Angel? Hmm? This is exactly what I mean.
Oh, here we go.
Wait. Secret.
Kurupt FM 2.0 or 3.0, whatever. Let's get in.
Are you ready for this?
What do you mean? Yeah.
This is a proper change. Okay, yeah. You're gonna love it. Yeah. Ready?
Yeah.
Welcome! Ta-da!
What's different? What's that green shit? Green screen.
And look, webcam.
Oh, okay, I get it now. Yeah. Right, that Hollywood movie sort of shit.
Yeah.
I'm the main actor.
Exactly. Yeah. Oh, wait, check this out. Look at the laptop, yeah?
There's more.
And because it's green screen, I can change this to any background I want. Look,
you're joking. This is the future.
Sexy sunset, isn't it? Go on.
Just going for a walk. It's really hot here.
No, you're not on the beach.
I love the beach.
The future of radio is connecting with the people through internet.
Well, everyone in the world is watching this right now.
Really?
This is broadcasting worldwide.
All, so that's live, isn't
jump
it?
On, yeah. Jump on.
Sometimes it's good to keep up with the times so more people could hear you. Do you know what I mean? Let more people in on my talent.
Oh, this is fucking sick. Uni!
Fuck, Centre Park.
All this lecture stuff, it's all bollocks, isn't it, really? It's just the front to cover up what really goes down.
Just bare sex, really.
Oh. I'd love to stay and watch you smash bare birds.
That'd be weird.
Oh, Kevin really wanted to drop Craig off at university. I think it's a bit of a rites of passage thing as a stepdad, you know. The only thing is, he hasn't got a car, so he's just getting driven to Egham by Craig, and then he's getting the train back by himself.
Oh, before we go in, let me give you these, just so I don't embarrass you. Check these out. Condoms. Mint. So they're your mum's favourite. Yeah. I don't go bareback anymore after the whole Robin incident.
Stays! Where's the gel?
I've got shower gel.
Yeah. Is that this, yeah? Mint and tea tree.
It's good. It's still gel, isn't it?
Yeah. That'll be all right. Oh, I've always been told I've got a face for AJ. Now finally everyone's going to see it. Lucky them, eh? Right, I'm coming in, boys. Ashley, give me a countdown, give me a countdown.
We'll do it,
yeah? Let's do a countdown.
Ready?
Three, two, one.
Possible.
Go!
It's Thieves and Grinder, here to get you hyper. Push up your hand, push up your lighter. Call the beginning, I'll be the bad boy fighter. And it's Thieves and Grinder, here to get you hyper. So pass the mic and the lighter. Leave it kiddie, I'll get you hyper. You locked into the sound and the sights of the legendary Kurupt FM 108.9.
Sick. Oh, listen, boys. Right now, 14 people are watching across the globe.
14 people? Yeah. That's like...
mind-blowing.
Double figures at least.
Exactly. You know what I'm, and there's probably people in the room with them as well.
So we're looking at triples.
Looking at 17, 18 people.
Oh, early 20s.
I've got you like a fish tank, yeah?
Yeah.
So it's like sea everywhere, fish everywhere.
I'm underwater.
Yeah.
Well, put something sick, like blocks or something like that.
Yeah, I got some dowel blocks.
That's sick.
That looks
really
gangster.
I've got to see it.
Have a look.
Look at
that.
That's what you're doing. That's our blocks
you've baited. Put something else. Oh, right. Okay, I've got loads of stuff here to scroll through. I've got Beach, Stock Image, Reed, man. Oh, no, wait. Take that down.
That's you.
No, that's not me.
Oh, my days, that's him. That's your buds.
Why have you got ball in your mouth?
Boys, everyone, look. It's your buds.
No. Why have you got ball in your mouth?
Rob, that's disgusting.
No.
Look at his nipples. Oh, my days, like black golf balls.
Not me, that's not
me. Oh, my God, touch him, mate.
No. That's not me, it's not
you.
Oh, it's not me, all right?
Are you a fun couple?
Oh, yeah, we have a lot of fun, don't we?
We do, yeah.
I mean,
dress up as well, you know?
Yeah. Oh, well, this is, I dress up sometimes as a sexy kebab shop man who gives you food poisoning and must be punished.
Oh, yeah, and the Uber driver.
Oh, yeah, Uber driver with a low rating who takes wrong turn and he must also be punished. Yeah.
The other ones,
Illegal immigrant who gets caught and must
He needs to be punished.
Yeah. Basically always ends up with me having very painful punishment sex.
Yeah. Loves it.
Yeah.
Listen, anyone out there that wants to do things in their personal time, that's fine, do you know what I mean? But just don't bring it to work, please.
Not on my watch, mate. stay in your little cages.
Yeah. I'll tell the gimps out there, yeah? I'll seize ya.
The G stands for gimp.
Yeah.
So this is your floor, yeah? I'll see you there. Oh, wow, yeah, this is... It's a bit of you, this, isn't it? It's bigger than your old room.
Yeah.
Nice. Oh, did you bring the milkshake stuff, yeah?
Yeah.
Still bulking.
What course are you doing?
Leisure and tourism.
Sick, what's that? Like, how to chill out on holiday properly.
Yeah, well, if it was that, it'd be fine, wouldn't it?
Sure the bounce back's like on this?
It's really nice to see him take a bit of responsibility for himself.
Pretty good. Do you want to try?
Going away, getting a job eventually.
Whoa.
Yeah, he's growing up. It's been a beautiful thing. Watching Craig blossom into a man is like watching a flower blossom in the summer. Do you know what I mean?
No, I don't. You are literally going to have sex there.
What?
Imagine that. It's nice. Craig. Craig. Bit of you, bit of you.
Shut up.
All right. Emotional times, isn't it?
Is it? Hmm?
Just saying emotional times.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I suppose it is.
Yeah.
The halls seem nice, though.
Yeah, no, really nice. Mm. I think my son Craig's taken a bit of a liking to your daughter.
Has he?
Yeah.
So soon?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. He's a big lad, but he goes hell for leather. Yeah.
Sorry.
He's not selfish. Like, he'll make sure she has a good time before he comes.
Yeah. I knew what you meant.
Yep. Cool, I'm Kevin, by the way.
Martin.
Nice one.
Carly, calm down, please. In front, right leg behind. Look, Angel, watch out. This is what I told you. She's a psychopath. Look at her.
You all right, yeah?
Yeah, no, I'm fine.
You sure?
Yeah, just, I don't want Angel to be friends with Carly anymore.
What? Like, what's wrong with Carly?
Well, I'll tell you what's wrong with her. She's, I don't know, she's just... I don't need a reason, do I? I'm a mum. That's the reason.
Go for her face! The face is the weakest point! Angel, hit her! Harder, Angel! Hit her harder!
Yeah, I can see her. I can see ya.
You see me?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What am I doing now then?
Calling me a wanker. That is...
Sick, innit?
Yeah. Do a middle finger.
Huh?
Do a middle finger.
Middle finger?
Craig's here, he's loving it.
Craig?
Yeah.
Oh, he'll love this. We got Craig here, first thing in unit.
Oh, getting shout-outs as well.
Huh?
No, I'm just telling Craig's getting a shout out.
Sick. Yeah. We're gonna have
to
shoot up and
do a set. Alright, mate, speak to you later.
See you a bit, yeah.
Wait. Oh, great timing that, innit? Because now you can hear my voice and see my face, even when I'm far away.
Yeah, great.
Yeah.
Kevin's definitely gonna miss Craig. Yeah, he's really gonna miss him. You know, Craig's actually being pretty relaxed about the whole thing, but Kevin's a lot more needy at the moment. The other day I caught him stealing one of Craig's T-shirts out of the washing because he said he wanted to still be able to smell him.
Fast flow.
Beautiful.
Good. What a comment saying then, inspire me.
All right, okay, so there's three comments.
Yep.
First one is from Daniel, and he just says hi.
Very classic.
I know someone called Daniel.
Yeah. Old time Daniel, I'll seize ya.
Okay.
Oh, who's next?
Next one. Oh, it's Daniel again. This time he's gone for hello.
Oh, he loves it.
Yeah. Daniel, mate, let everyone else get a bloody word in edgeways, please, mate. Thank you.
I know
someone
called Daniel.
Go on, oh, who's next? My God.
Yeah.
Look at this one.
Yeah.
From Lucas, it says, love from Denmark.
Denmark? Where even is that?
Well, let me check.
There is no limit to Kurupt. We'd have talked about being a desert with nothing, yeah? We'd still transmit to the masses.
Literally, bro. Wait, actually, who'd be listening in the desert, though?
You still get people in the desert. You think these are the camels and that?
Oh, yeah. Oh, and Mad Max's lot of that there.
Exactly, so.
Are they in the garage?
Well, they will be.
Exactly, once they've heard it.
Yeah.
OK, it's a Nordic country and a sovereign state. The southernmost of the Scandinavian nations.
Right.
Southernmost.
The southernmost, because I wasn't sure if it was one of the northernmost ones. Or, yeah, right. That's confusing.
Very much.
Boys,
the south.
We've gone worldwide.
Yeah.
We've gone worldwide. We've gone wider.
I can't believe we've gone global again. Again.
This is it.
Bloody.
This is it.
Go on.
It's a blow, like fucking Denmark first and then
Spain.
Spain, but I was going to say the rest of the world, but yeah, definitely put Spain on the list.
Yes.
There you are, girls.
Yeah.
Very blue one. I know you like the blue.
Thank you. When are you going Essex? Don't know yet.
What, Essex?
Aren't you moving?
Angel, what did I tell you? It's a secret. And great, now everyone knows it because Carly can't keep her big fat mouth shut.
Wait, so you're moving to Essex?
Yeah.
Is Decoy spending a lot of time with Angel?
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, it's nice for Angel to have a friend, you know, and I approve of that friend. So, you know, it's not one of her annoying friends. Yeah, no, it's good that she's got a friend with a car because a lot of her friends can't drive it.
Can I just chat to you outside for a second?
Mm-hmm.
What's going on?
Obviously, I was going to tell you, but I haven't even told Grindr yet, so I can't just go around telling everyone else, can I?
Yeah, but I need to know.
I'll tell the crew locked in, locked on, yeah? Make sure you get your comments in and that. Big all of you's lot up, yeah? Fuck up your K's,
yes.
Ah,
what's
yes, saying, man. Check this.
The setup, yeah?
Look.
What's going through there? It's green.
It's sick, innit?
That's green.
And then.
But wait, look at this.
Got ya. Look around. It's not just a blanket.
Look, yeah? It's green blanket, but look on the computer.
Yeah.
That's actually not there. That's a normal green blanket.
Check this.
There's nothing.
Look at that. Yeah, but look at him.
It's a ray.
No, but look up again. Nothing there.
It's different. It's different.
Yeah, different. From but what? Then look down there.
Yeah.
Because what? What's in the background?
Steve's.
No, behind that.
The curtain. So if I did.
On there.
Oh, but here it's a rave.
Yeah. Fucking mind blown.
All right, guys, new comment alert.
Okay. It says, this is shit. Oh.
So
there's always going to be negative
stuff. What little pussy
else
said that?
Unknown user.
Lucky for him, then.
I declined some mixes in that, so.
No, then it's probably your fault, and they're probably talking
about Steve. Oh, wait, it's another one, another comment.
Okay, go on.
Oh, God. What? Oh, you know what? I think it's spam. Listen, let's not read this out. No, don't.
Grind is shit, yeah? That's it. I'm shit, yeah? I'm shit? Well, then I'm not doing this anymore, and you fucked it for everyone.
Tony, please.
I'm fine with criticism, because like, there's no need for someone to criticise me, because I know I'm doing right. Do you know what I'm saying? So if someone tries to say shit, then they can fuck off out my face, do you know what I mean?
You're definitely not shit.
Oh, shut up, Steve. Your opinion means nothing.
Why do you keep asking?
There's nothing wrong with me, so why would I care? Yeah, if you think I'm shit, then this is fantasy, then we see you shit.
What backdrop do I have?
Don't worry about it.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
Peanut dust?
Well, just saying a bit of subliminal advertising, isn't it?
That's not subliminal, that's across the whole screen. No wonder we're getting shit comments left, right and centre.
Martin.
Hello.
Hey.
Hello.
You going down to the car?
Yes. Hi. Just to get a few more bits.
I'm Craig's dad.
Yep.
Nice to meet you.
Hi. You should meet Craig. Craig, come here.
Oh.
This is Craig.
Hi.
Yeah. Hi, son.
How you doing?
Lori? Yeah.
Emily.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah. Oh, connection there. Sort of that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How are you settling in?
Good, yeah. Just good. Unpacking. Yeah. You should see his telly. It's massive. Show her the telly.
Well, they can get to know each other.
Yeah. No, go and have a look. It's really.
In their own time, maybe.
Have you got a flat screen in your room?
No, no, I don't.
Do you like TV or?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
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 Well, he's got a free view built in.
It's 48 inch.
Yeah.
Well, you're not far from each other.
No. Roomies. Cool.
Maybe neighbours.
Have you been into the kitchen yet?
No, we need to explore, so.
Yeah. Let's go with them. Let's go. Come on, Craig.
Well, come on then.
Yeah, come on. I told you I'm sick of this shit. Come here, Dave.
You don't have to come all the way with us.
No, we don't, man.
Decoy?
Yeah.
You alright?
Yeah.
I was gonna.
Yeah?
I was gonna tell you.
Is it okay to keep secrets?
Well, yeah. I mean, sometimes you keep a secret to actually protect someone from the truth. You know, sometimes it's better to live, you know, in ignorance and actually know what's really going on and have your heart broken.
Fucking prick, make me smoke all off and everything.
I'm gonna get you a little beer as well. That'll chew you up.
You don't think I'm shit, do you?
No way. No.
Can you reply on that?
Yeah, but you can use the camera.
No, that doesn't
you want
the same thing.
Okay, all right, cool.
Write it like a fucking man, man. Fucking little fucker. You're mucking me off, man.
Stevie, can I just have a quick chink-wank with you?
Come here.
I just wanted to ask you a question, really. First of all, I want to come clean and tell you that geezer in the picture, that was me, okay?
No.
And I wanted to ask you, what do you think of Carol? Like, do you think she's good for me? Like,
Carol? I don't know. If it works, it works, you know what I mean?
It works.
It's all different strokes.
The thing is, yeah, she does a lot of stuff to me in the bedroom. She's very dominating, yeah.
Really?
It's very painful. She does a lot of kind of like gagging and
liquid
and spitting. What's with all the spitting these days?
I don't know, mate.
I don't get it. You know what I mean?
No, I don't. Yeah.
I mean, like, what is that normal sex? Would normal people do that?
I don't think so. No.
Well, what shall I do?
Carry on doing it? I don't know. This is why I stay clear of all the sex stuff, because it's all got sort of.
Listen, mate,
a bit weird.
You've got the right idea, okay? The last thing you ever do, yeah, keep it in your gym jams.
Okay,
sex
I will.
Sex is evil.
Okay.
Jeff, thanks for the chat.
That's weird. what are you saying?
Yes.
You will get salped.
No, slapped, for fuck's sake.
Okay, guys, just quickly, this is Craig's ham. I've labelled it, so please don't touch it. I've also labelled his shelf, so there shouldn't be any confusion. All right?
You can go now.
What about the house meeting?
What house meeting?
I've called a house meeting at 8 o'clock so we can have a few drinks, get to know each other, break the ice.
Oh, mate, I'd love to go uni now. It's sick. There's bare chicks, yeah? There's bare weed. And you don't even have to do the work anymore. I thought you had to read books. Apparently, on the internet, you can just read a little paragraph, and that's it. Standard.
What, they've shortened the books?
They've shortened the books now, yeah, because people don't even like books. You can even get a book where Brad reads it to you, like, so you can literally just kick back like a bifter, and does the coursework writes itself.
Just go. It's getting embarrassing.
Oh, God. Doesn't want his old man embarrassing him. See you guys later, yeah? Enjoy. Oh,
they're all well safe.
Craig, can I get a lift to the station? Craig.
What background is it?
We've got war background.
Sick.
Don't point a gun at me.
Hey, stay down in the trenches.
The shout, it's Bollywood.
Well, 30 people are watching though right now. That's amazing.
Decoy, you should join in, man. This is jokes.
No, loud ass bait. I'm not putting my face on that.
He's got a good point. He is a bit bait. That's why the whole vibe's been off, actually. Let's just put it back to how it was before.
What? But we got so many people watching though.
They're the shit ones, so it doesn't count. I think, yeah, as musical artists, we give fans a little bit too much credit, yeah? Because, like, listeners shouldn't have voices. That's why they're called listeners.
Wow, that's mad clever.
That's sick.
Yeah, that's sick.
No, so much fun.
No,
we're doing...
That's it now. He said it and he's right. Decoy's announced it And that's exactly what I've been thinking, yeah? It's brought out the worst in all you lot, yeah? Fucking, I've never seen fantasy be so arrogant, and sadly, we've got to get rid of the webcam. That's that.
Do you think it's weird that speakers are called speakers?
No, I don't think, and just stop interrupting.
Yeah. She ain't even got mouths.
But Tony, it's modern though. Everyone's using this. You know what I mean? It's the future, mate. Like, it's live streaming, like the Gam Girls, they use it. You know what I mean?
So what you're saying is you want me to fucking put a bikini on, start shoving shit in my ass, only for everyone to not appreciate me and be disrespecting me in the comments. Not happening.
Yeah, I don't want to do that either with my ass.
Yeah, nothing's been up my ass or ever, promise.
Good. Glad we cleared that up.
Good. Just get careful with it.
Just in case, actually, and we fucking get rid of this fucking shit.
I don't smash the.
Come on, Stace, come on. Let's get rid of it. It's good. It's fun while it lasted, do you know what I mean?
And there you have it. Kurupt FM officially broken the internet.
Good to be back to the old school, innit?
It's a weird vibe, innit? Normally Craig sitting there with his headset on. Yeah, I'm gonna miss Craig.
Still smells of him as well.
I miss him just like being there, like it's just his presence. He's so warm. Like physically warm as well, like.
Yeah, I guess. I know.
Angel?
I can't believe it.
Who are you talking to? Better not be Carly. So Decoy knows about Essex now, and obviously I've told Angel and she was a bit sad, but she's 10, so she's always upset about something. Also, it's great to tell Angel first, because her and Grindr often think the same way about stuff. So it's sort of like, she was the practice run, and now it's time for the real one with Grindr.
That's your comment now, you little prick. Yeah? Yeah? Comments, yeah? Right. Comments, yeah? Fuck the internet.
Do you have any rules in the bedroom?
No pain, no gain, you know what I'm saying?
That's Gadal always says that to me.
Yeah.
No pain, no gain.
Yeah. As you scream, they go, ah, yeah.
Yeah, she gags my mouth, shut up, you piece of shit. And it's all part of our foreplay.
Love, that's love.
It's love, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Where you been?
Your Uber has arrived.
Get in. Put this in your mouth.
It's too big, Gadal.
Open your mouth.